Here's how to use an Amazon Fire TV Stick. If you need help setting up your Fire Stick, we've linked a separate video in the description below. Use the clickable sections below to skip through different parts of this tutorial. On the homepage, you'll find the apps you've downloaded and all your recently watched content. To remove something from your recent section on the homepage, highlight it and press the Options button. From the pop-up menu, select Remove from Recent. To play an Apple channel, use the arrow keys on your remote to highlight what you want. Use the Select key on the remote to advance and open the app. At the top left, you'll find the Find button and a Search button below. Go here to find a specific app or channel. Filter your content under the Find tab. Go to the Settings tab to customize your Amazon Fire TV settings. Now you can use voice control on the Amazon Fire TV Stick. To activate, hold down the voice control button on your remote and say the word, followed by a command. Let's try some. Open Netflix. Play. Pause. Next episode. You can also ask questions related to music, weather, news, and games. What's the weather today? Play 70s music. You can use the function to add an app quickly. We'll try adding the Stars app. Hold down the voice control button on your remote and say, search for Stars app. From the options, use your arrow buttons to highlight the one you need, and then select. Use the arrow keys to move the cursor on the screen. Hover over the Get button, and then select. Click Open, and the app will install.